evening, everyone. This is Tank Mosley with Off Leash Canine. I am in the headquarters location, and we just took in 10-month-old Stella for our 2-week board and train program. So I would like to show you guys where she's at now, and I very look forward to showing you her progress in 2 weeks as we make her amazing. So, Stella, come! Stella, come! Stella, come! Good! Hurry up! Stella, come! Stella, sit! Stella, come! Stella, come! Stella, come! Stella, come! Stella, down! Stella, down! Stella, heel! 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 Good! Hurry up! Heel! 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 Stella, come! Stella, come, come! Come, come! Stella, sit, sit! Stella, come! Okay, so as you guys can see, that's where she's at now. She does know come and sit when she wants to, as her parents say, when she feels like she wants to. So, again, that's Stella, and I look forward to showing you guys her progress in 2 weeks. Thank you.
Good girl. Such a good girl. Good girl.
Good job.
Stop, Drew.
Sit.
Good girl. Good girl. Good job. Load.
Good.
Hello. Stella, touch.
Please? Stella, please? Please? Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
So, before we brought Stella to off-leash canine training, she was difficult to live with. She ate our furniture, she assaulted our guests, she couldn't be walked on the leash because she pulled so hard, was distracted by everything that passed her. She was just not a good health guest.
We brought her to off-leash canine training, and Tank, who's been super amazing at taking us this puppy here and made her a really great citizen. She's been able to do things that we couldn't even imagine, and very thankful.